Brad Wildman here.
Hey, disrespect me again, and I'm gonna slap your ass back to Detroit.
Oh, no, he didn't.